For the last 26 years, the Dolphin Derby has been one of the major attractions of our beloved pier. Players fighting against each other to try to get their mechanical dolphin to the finish line first. But like most things in life, the Dolphin Derby has come to an end. Sadly, after 26 years of running up and down the pier, the dolphins were put to sleep when the joyful attraction was dismantled last week.
The Dolphin Derby was unfortunately going to be leaving us, but not forever. We're going to have a new one. But that after 27 years, it's time to say goodbye to it. And people just started retweeting it. There was a lot of likes coming in. It started getting a lot of emails through social media as well. And it just started kind of snowballing from there, really. The new Dolphin Derby is going to be here at the end of February. It's going to be bigger and better than the last one. It'll be exactly the same. It'll have 18 seats. And we'll unveiling it, like I say, at the end of February. And it'll just be in a slightly different location, but still at the top of the pier.
So what's the difference between the old one and the new one?
The difference is really is just that the old one, as I say, after a long time in service, it's no longer serviceable. It breaks down and we don't want that to disappoint our customers. So we just want to get a new, improved, shinier, brighter one. And that's just one of three new improvements we're having this year.
What are the others?
Well, it's really exciting times actually for this year. After everything that's happened, I suppose, for everyone in 2016, it's something to look forward to. And we're going to have three more additions, which will be obviously Dolphin Derby. And then we're going to have a new kiddies ride, which will just be at the top of the pier also. That's going to be called the I-220, which is for smaller children. And we're very excited about the final edition, which is going to be a four-storey indoor soft play area at the top of the pier inside the dome.
This is Will Ranieri from Latest TV News.